up in Puerto Rico when I was 13. We made the big move to Ocala, Florida. Population of Hispanics was zero. So I had to teach myself English. That took probably 2 years in which I didn't speak just because I was so afraid of being made fun of, which ended up happening regardless because I was so tall and kind of awkward and lanky. My upbringing was never really the easiest. Nothing was ever given to me. I had to really work hard and grow a very thick skin. So I'm kind of a go-getter. My friends would describe me as very strong-willed. They would say I'm extremely focused and spontaneous as hell. I am unpredictable like no other. I'm a guy's girl. I'm a let's go get pizza and beer and hang out at the bar kind of girl. But in the same respect, I can hang out with the girly girls. You know, I can put on the heels at night and let's go to dinner and drinks. I want people to be able to connect with me and be like, she's human, but she's badass. So don't, you know, think little of her. I've been through a lot already as is, but this is gonna definitely be the golden medal. It's gonna take everything in me, and I think that I'm ready to experience that. Thank you.